Maybe there's something inside.
Fortunate you came along.
Maybe there's something in here.
My name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island. We should keep moving. Hey! It is fortunate you came along. My name is Nikolai. We need to get out before... We should keep moving. Nice fucking vacation, huh? We should keep moving. Kill them! Kill them!
Maybe there's something useful.
Spasibo, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble. The helicopter crash was on...
Normally, I would have called my comrades right after the crash to have them pick me up within a few hours, but my satellite phone was also unfortunately destroyed. I need you to go into the city, find my restaurant, Cafe Kiev, and tell Sergei there to give you a satellite phone. Bring it to me, and we will be off this piece of shit island in no time. Interested?
Sure.
Good, good. Give him this ring. He'll know you came from me. Now go.
Oh. Whoa! Don't be sneaking up on... People, I could have blown your bloody head off.
Maybe there's something inside.
You find anything? Thank you. I need food.
Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer. It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it, make it unstoppable. You up for that?
I'll see what I can do.
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.
Oh, son of a bitch. Some, they can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion, I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left, probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress, a homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
All right.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere, and I'll pimp your ride. Damn straight.
He's not well.
I'm done. It'll have to do. Hey, there's one more thing. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey! Is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us.
Dad, no! Dad!
You go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Of course.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.
I just need a couple.
What do we have here?
Have I ever let you down? Have I ever let you down?
There.
To Mother. Helen, maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bells.
Y'all should talk to Mother Helen. She's the one in charge.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples. Thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast. You need supplies, food, medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you. But only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
Yes.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
Thank you.
She's getting... She has diabetes. And without insulin, she's not gonna make it.
I'm in.
Oh, God, thank you. There's a pharmacy not far from here. And I'm sure they have some insulin pens. I'll be right here. I don't want to leave her.
Please, do you have a moment? Please, when the madness started, I was able to evacuate here, but my wife and daughter, they didn't make it. Someone told me they saw them out there, half dead, half alive. God knows what they are, but they are no longer my family. Please, this is not easy, but I would like you to lay them to rest, to stop their suffering, yeah? They deserve peace, not this. Will you do it?
Sure.
Thank you. Here is a photo of them. Please, make it quick.
I ask a favor. We were attacked by the infected last night. I managed to get away, but I don't know what happened to my family. If they survived, they probably don't know I'm still alive. Could you help me let them know that I'm okay? I made some posters. If you can put them up around town, maybe someone I know will see them.
All right.
Put my poster all around town and maybe they'll be able to find me.
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
Bastard!
there's something in here.